mía.
Yeah.
Here we have the special dryer for it.
I can open this.
Now your helmet's drying.
Nice.
This helmet we use for the setup. And I can check inside if it's all okay. Inside there's an anti-fog layer for your breathing so that the device will not fog up. Okay, I use a normal cotton with water to clean your visor. After that I can dry it. Still I can check if this is all okay and functional working. Then I start to use the Terrazone. Every Terrazone they have two protective layers on it. And I have to peel one off before. Put these on. And then I take off this one part. And I try not to touch anything for your to get in the vision of your eyes.
Now you cut that?
Huh? Yes, this will be cut. And we will be using clear tape.
Oh.
So you still can see the design through. So this one will stay just like this. When you take off the first one, this will come out. This one is just for the transportation and the protection.
To keep it clean.
So keep it clean. And use some air gun and take the air underneath there so you don't touch it anymore. Then your helmet is dry and I will start cleaning that one. And during all the cleaning, yeah, always water, yeah. And by cleaning the helmet I can see and check if all functions is still okay.
Check everything, yeah.
Yeah, of course. And if you have any problem with the interior and everything, we can make the modification so it will be good for you to race. Take away this visor. Yours.